New at 10 o'clock, it took several hours, but an 18-year-old man is safely on the ground tonight after climbing this North Texas radio tower. This was about 6 o'clock tonight. Police in Richland Hills got a call about someone climbing the tower. Police and fire departments from across Tarrant County showed up, tried to work out a way to get him down.
We had to close off all the roads to get all the apparatus in here for the technical rescue and then to keep people away. So a large, probably a two-block area in each direction was closed off.
Ultimately, it was fire rescue crews who climbed that tower, attached him to a harness, and then lowered him down. Police took him into custody for an evaluation.